Hey, Revolt Fitness family. Today's workout, we have beach season. It's going to be an AMRAP of 15 minutes, and you're gonna go through three movements. The first movement will be a pull-up, a strict pull-up if you have a pull-up bar at home, or a bench over row. The second movement will be a reverse burpee. The third movement will be hollow rocks. I will show you what all of these movements are later on in the video. The rep scheme, however, for beach season, you're gonna increase each movement by three repetitions after each round. So for example, you're gonna do three bent over rows, three reverse burpees, then three hollow rocks. Then the next time, you're gonna do six bent over rows, six reverse burpees, then six hollow rocks, then 9, 9, 9, 12, 12, 12, 15, 15, 15, and so on until your time is up. That is again an AMRAP of 15 minutes, 1, 5, okay? For our warm up today, we're gonna go ahead and do 60 seconds, then 50 seconds, 40 seconds, 30 seconds, 20 seconds, and 10 seconds of these four movements. First movement will be jumping jacks. So we're just gonna count each one as 1, 2, 3, you go that for 60 seconds. The next movement for 60 seconds will be sit-ups. If you have an ab mat, go ahead and use that or roll up a towel. Legs nice and straight. We're gonna reach back with our hands, aggressively swing up and bring our shoulders in front of our hips. So 60 seconds worth of ab mat sit-ups, then 60 seconds of air squats. Get into a squat stance. You're just gonna go nice and slow, making sure your hips are going back, down, keep your torso upright, whole foot on the ground, knees are behind your toes. And the final movement will be a push-up to down dog. So we're gonna get into that plank position first. We'll do one push-up into one down dog. Go ahead and drive the heels down to the ground. And then transition back into that plank. One more push-up, down dog, okay? So those four movements, you're gonna go through, again, 60 seconds, 40, 30, 20, 10, and finally you're done with the warm-up. Now you should be pretty good to get yourself set with beach season. So the first movement of beach season is the strict pull-up or the bent over row. If you do have a pull-up bar at home and you're going to be attempting these, make sure you get it into a tight, hollow body. Squeeze your legs together, point those toes, and then pull down with your elbows, keeping that nice, rigid body, okay? Or if you have a dumbbell instead and you want to do bent over rows, that's totally fine. Go ahead and grab that dumbbell, both hands. We're going to first bow forward, 90 degree, soft bend in the knee. And then bring your elbows back and let your arms completely extend before you drive your elbows back again, okay? That's gonna be the first movement. Reverse burpee. You could do these with that weight if you want to or without any weight. What the movement is, you're gonna start that stand-up position. You will then roll back and then with that momentum, roll forward and try to land in this start position again. So I'll show you, go back, and stand, okay? Again, rolling back, and stand. Aggressively use your arms to swing up, and that momentum is gonna drive you forward for then you to stand up, okay? The third movement is a hollow rock position. So we're gonna first establish that hollow body. We're gonna squeeze our legs together, point those toes. We're gonna have our arms out over our heads and you're gonna drive your belly button down to the ground. A rock is just rocking forward and back. That's one, forward and back, two, forward and back, three, okay? So those are your three movements for today. Again, beach season is an AMRAP of 15 minutes. You're gonna start with three bent over rows or strict pull-ups. Three reverse burpees, and then three hollow rocks, then 6, 6, 6, 9, 9, 9, 12, 12, 12, and so on until your time runs out. 15 minutes. Had fun with this one, guys.